We've been in deep caucus with all the heads. It is now what, 2:45, and we're now taking a lunch break since just after 9 this morning.
Meaningful discussions.
Very, very meaningful, substantive discussions. We began with issues relating to the governance structure of the CARICOM and the reform of the CARICOM secretariat. That took us quite a while. We've made some decisions on in terms of the way forward for restructuring the secretariat and also for restructuring the conference of heads as we meet to get more meaningful time, the way in which we'll agenda items. All those have been under discussion today with several suggestions and recommendations being taken on board. We also spend some time on cricket. As you know, cricket is the public wealth of the entire CARICOM region. And you may recall that nowhere else in the world do you have 12 independent nations together with five that are dependent territories, 70 nations in all, coming together. This is a great example of integration. We talk about integration in CARICOM. So nowhere else in the world do you have it. And this is why it occupies time almost in every meeting of the CARICOM heads for discussion on, you know, on the way forward. It is true that the West Indies Cricket Board is an independent organization in the sense that it's incorporated under private law. But at the same time, there should be a partnership since it is something that has such great benefit and value. So we spend quite some time on issues related to cricket, matters related to Haiti as well. And indeed, the heads have agreed for Haiti, on the request of Haiti, to host CARIFESTA in 2015. Other matters related to Haiti, relating to issues about language issues that we would want to consider further to more fully integrate Haiti, given the fact as well that the other French-speaking countries in the Caribbean who are interested in coming into the CARICOM. So some exciting times ahead, and of course a deep commitment to this integration movement of the CARICOM and to advancing the agenda of the peoples of the CARICOM as a whole.